Steel and flesh met here, but Jötnar leave no corpses. They turn to earth when they die, back to the Tilth they came from. A ditch was dug, so the Khad would break a wheel. This was an ambush. This card bears the sign of Aegir. Something huge was dragged this way. If it was Aegir's cauldron, they'd drag through here. It must be large indeed. What do you see, Sunan? The trail of destruction leads towards that giant root. The midden of the great Jotun, Skrymir, dropped here long ago. Maybe the thieves took their burden inside. Moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand.